Hello, people. Under deals and fines, I just wanted to show what we got Saturday. They have something here in Florida called Flea Across Florida, where they try to organize many flea markets and garage sales from St. Augustine to Pensacola on and around Highway 90, old historic Highway 90. And wife and I took a few hours and ran up the highway, Spanish Trail area, and I got this frying pan. It's a Lodge, and it also acts as a lid and fits a frying pan that I have in the house that I'm using. Got this for a dollar. Got to clean it up, of course, but no cracks, nothing wrong with it. I love the secondary handle. And then this was the real find. I got this Camelback Thermaback 3-liter. And from what I can tell, if I can get this off one-handed, there it is. From what I can tell, it either has not been used or very little use. Because if you're familiar with these things, I should see bite marks, and I see none. And it was very clean, even though I went ahead and cleaned it with some white vinegar and water. And I'm still drying it. $5. Got this from a garage sale. And the most expensive part really is the Thermaback holder. And it was issued because it has a name on it. And it was issued to a female, evidently, because in the little pouch I found feminine hygiene products. But it doesn't look like it was used to any degree. Now, I'm not a big fan of Camelbacks. I did the Colorado 100 race one time. It's a 100-mile canoe race. And if you ever want to be broke from drinking from a straw, try doing that race. In it, you run hoses to, you know, jugs of water that are put in the canoe, and you don't want things sloshing around or moving around, so you have these things hardwired into the middle of the canoe. And the vomiting and the sickness that you get from canoeing for 24 hours straight, and that's what it took us. It took us 23 hours and I think 40 minutes to complete the 100 miles. But it just gave me a, no pun intended, bad taste in my mouth for drinking from straws. So, not a real fan of Camelbacks. However, if you find yourself in a get-home or bug-out situation needing to carry water, there is no more easy way of carrying 3 liters of water than in one of these on your back. You don't even notice it's there. You really don't. So, I'm very happy with this find. And, obviously, I can quit sniveling in a SHTF situation and suck it down and get over my problem with drinking out of a hose. Anyway, I was really happy with this, and nice little find. And the wife got some good stuff too. All right, thought I'd share that. Thanks. Have a great day.